Party with disguises. 10 letters.
You tell me.
Masked ball.
So you good, Grandma? Are you eating right? You taking your medication?
So many pills make me choke. Why can't they put it all in one?
But you feel better, right? Do the staff take you out to get some fresh air?
So many maids and people working in this house, it feels like gone with the wind.
But everybody treats you respectfully, right?
I don't like being left out.
Left out, huh?
They talk about it on the TV, and I know Dwight's gonna be in it.
You talking about the ASAs?
They said my whole family's performing, but nobody invited me. Do you know I've never even seen him on a stage? Lucius Lyon.
I'd love to take you to the ASAs, Grandma. I need to talk to Empire's PR department to see if we can even get an extra ticket.
Tell Dwight to talk to them. He can get me a ticket.
You need an address. And I would have to run it by Pop. It could be a tricky situation.
Because he wishes I was dead.
Grandma, he doesn't wish that
you would. That's what he told everybody in that movie he made.
That was just a movie. Okay, it was a story, make-believe. Now, the problem...
I won't tell anybody he lied, if that's what you're scared of. I just want to see my grandbabies up there on that stage, that's all.
It would destroy his credibility if anybody found out, Grandma. It'd be bad for Empire, and it would be really, really bad for Pop.
Honey, there's gonna be so many pretty girls there. Nobody's even gonna look sideways at a little old lady.